We live in turbulent times with the global pandemic and tensions rising from social injustice. Peace is something everyone needs to strive for. We are seeing waves of people in our current generation spreading peace and righteousness throughout the world, especially in the United States. This is one of the many things Lauren Daniels talks about in her book called Peace in the Second Coming, Building the Kingdom by Tearing Down Walls. Things are very different from when this book was published, but somehow the message is still very relevant. Peace in the Second Coming, Building the Kingdom, Tearing Down Walls is available now in Amazon and all your favorite online bookstores worldwide. So grab your copy now and let me know what you think in the comments section down below.